Okay. dead!
Having a good day? Tell me where to find Ian Blake, or I'll make it a whole lot worse.
That's all the intel I got! Stop hurting me!
Tell me more about this, now.
God, this is all the intel I have. Please, please don't kill me.
There is someone here. This is about... About to get real.
Attention, all personnel. This is a friendly reminder to be on guard at all times. Trust that I will know if troops slacken. My eyes are everywhere, watching you. I know everything on this island, and I will not tolerate a security breach! They must not infiltrate the base. I haven't identified. Identify the asshole.
All units on alert. Contain the breach.
Not that goes out. Teach that rat bastard the true cost of testing my authority.
Twice.
All right. Look, the drone control program is locked with a biometric reader.
Where is it?
On the other side of the base. You'd be a fool to try dragging me there.
Let's go.
Look. We can make a deal here. I got secrets. Lots of secrets. Oh, things I could tell you about Jay Skell, huh?
Give me access to your drone control program.
Maybe you'd like to get some dirt on Walker, huh?
I want you to unlock the program.
Okay, all right. But you just gotta think bigger, kid.
What the fuck are you doing?
We're tired of you peeping through our keyholes, Blake.
Looks like you're out of friends.
You gotta help me. God, help me, please.
I don't have to do shit. The drone control program is unlocked.
Yes! We've already started working.
Will the extraction take a while?
It's a very large program. Still, it's just a minute compared to the symphony we're working on at Project Deus.
Here comes the sermon.
I am not ashamed of trying to elevate humanity.
I'm not sure humanity wants to be elevated.
Why on earth would you say that?
'Cause I've seen people try. And somebody always throws a wrench into saving the world.
What the hell, Cole? That kid had friends in high places.
We here to make the world a better place. We here to get a promotion.
Always thought you're a little unbridled. But you're just an asshole.
Sir, the lieutenant was out of control. He was mentally unstable, a danger to us and to the entire...
Don't give me that shit, Nomad. If Lieutenant Vaughn hadn't killed that civilian, the pair of you would be rotting in a hole in Leavenworth.
Now, you always knew he was fucking useless. Everybody complained about his shitty work, goddamn sense of entitlement.
You can't kill someone just because he's bad at his job.
We are here to complete a task, sir. Would you sacrifice our mission? Would you risk our lives just because that kid's daddy is a senator?
You're out of line, Walker.
What are you gonna do, sir? You gonna charge me? You know something that'd be worth it? This here's about what's right.
What's right? Murdering an officer of the United States Army is right!
What's right is getting an incompetent counterintelligence officer off the goddamn battlefield.
Who the fuck?
What's right is protecting our mission from a privileged brat who fucks our shit up worse than the enemy does.
Colonel, you cannot...
What's right is standing up for something. Even though we got a sniveling hypocrite as a boss. A man with no balls, no vision.
Walker, ease up.
You listen to your friend, Colonel. You're ghosts, but you're not untouchable.
I can't stand this shit anymore. What the fuck are we doing working for these assholes? They don't care how hard we work. They got no fucking idea about what it is we do.
Listen, I stay because we do try to do what's right. Okay?
No, this chain of command. Goddamn sanctimonious bastards! You are a plague on this earth! You want to do us right? Well, you can. Not here.
Are you quite finished?
Yep. I think I am.
Walker criticized those generals for sacrificing civilians, but now he's doing the same.
I would never do such a thing.
Project Deus is supposed to be the end of human history, right? The beginning of transhumanism.
I'm just saying. I get the impression Skelltech tries to answer if they can do something without worrying about why they do it.
I assure you, Project Deus has very sound values.
Yeah, sure. Of course.
If you doubt that we're up to your standards, Christina, you should join us.
It all fits in here?
That's a DNA-based flash drive. You could practically fit the Library of Congress in there. Good luck.
There are other ways we could help one another. Speak to me when you have the time.
Nomad. Honored to greet you, sir.
Hey, genius. We've got the AI.
Oh, thank you. We heard about Sentinel getting rough on the people out there.
Well, let's just say Sentinel has suffered a bit of a setback. The folks out there are doing a bit better now.
Good. Good. Look, we're close. Paul and I are so close. And this AI is gonna get us there.
We ready to save Varroa?
Fox received a recording from his source. I'm not sure, but I think it could help.
What is it?
Play the recording.
Genius. What's this thing keeping people in Varroa?
The drone perimeter. We're calling it Operation Citadel. I think Walker came up with the name.
Any weak spots?
The perimeter is made up of different interlocking sectors, and each sector has its own drone swarm. Each swarm is managed by an AI that runs through a local relay terminal.
I could see that system working for surveillance, but it took out my chopper without firing a shot.
The swarms, they're made up of dozens of miniature drones that act in unison, like a flock.
You made an artificial bird strike.
No. We made artificial birds to do the job of bees. Pollination. It's Stone and Walker who militarized our swarms to create a deadly shield perimeter. Who thinks like that?
People after power. Skeletech needs to start thinking more like its clients. How well did you know Walker?
Well, we fixed things together. He was a military advisor brought in after the Skeletech bombing. We were still in mourning for the friends we lost, and then this hero shows up. He was magnetic, charismatic, you know? Like a TV star or something.
Yeah. That guy could charm the fleas off a dog. He kind of changed after he left the unit.
He never spoke about it.
Well, it's top secret. Let's just say it wasn't pretty. Stay out of trouble.
Focus is my forte.
Hostile attack! These must be the assholes helping the prisoners.
Hell, it sounds like they got Blake. Oh, shit.
What the hell? Patterson is dead! Look out!
Okay.
All right. Stay alert. They could be anywhere right now.
Stay alert. I think we have enemies in our sector.
Copy that. Everyone be on alert.
We're under attack! Take cover! Yeah! Get shot!
Greetings. I'm looking for a bunch of civilians who are on the run. Now, they were supposed to meet up here. You seen anything?
That's the truth.
Thanks. Take care of yourself.
These assholes are dead!
Today's the day you get to save your own life. Assuming I like the answers to your questions.
Please! I'll tell you anything!
I'm looking for Rosebud. Where is she?
I don't know!
Wrong answer.
Wait! Wait, look, a couple of civilians managed to escape, okay?
What's that have to do with Rosebud?
She got her hands on another survivor and tortured him until he gave up the location of the two runners. They ran off towards the forest northeast of Anchor Point Station.
And Rosebud went after them?
Yeah, after she killed the survivor.
Forces are attacking!
Hello. I'm not gonna hurt you. Hey, come here.
Don't shoot! I surrender. Please don't shoot.
Relax. I'm here to help.
Oh, thank God. I thought you were one of them.
I thought there were two of you out here.
There were. I mean, we managed to escape, but it was all too much. I decided to hide, but my friend, she couldn't take it anymore. She went after the wolves herself.
That's a good way to get killed.
She didn't care. She figured it was a lost cause anyway. Can you help her? Please? She was headed to Lake Balkington. Please find her and save her.
I'll see what I can do. Thanks. Much obliged. Hello there.
Whoa. Get back! I'm not afraid to kill you!
Hey, calm down now. I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm here to save you.
I can't run from these people anymore. Someone has to stop them.
Yeah, and that someone is me. These people are dangerous. Leave this to a professional.
Fine. I don't know what I'm doing anyway, but you have to stop Rosebud. You have to kill her.
Any idea where I could find her?
She had us cornered, and she knew it. So she took her time, that sick bitch. She went back to her camp. It's northwest of the lake, I guess, to resupply. But she'll be back soon. You can count on that.
Good. Then I'll be waiting for her. Now run back and find your friend. The two of you head to Air One. You'll be safe there.
What are you going to do?
I'm gonna finish this. Thanks. Appreciate it.
What?
Something's weird.
Bastards! please.
What? Greetings, please, stranger. Hey, wait. Don't be afraid. I just want to talk.
What do you want?
I'm looking for Silverback.
You don't find Silverback. He finds you. He comes around a lot taking people away who aren't pulling their weight. A few days later, we'll find photos of their corpses.
Awesome. Thanks.
for targets.
I'm gonna give you one chance to tell me where Silverback is.
No, I can't. I can't. He'll kill me.
Oh, yeah? What do you think I'll do?
You don't understand, man. He's totally crazy. Have you seen the photos?
Where is he?
All right. The province, they call Good Hope Mountain. We figured out he's got a place there.
Thank you.
Whatever is on here must be important.